Well, James Cameron has finally decided to come down out of the boat in a tree that's heavily guarded by several T-1000s to bless this world with a new movie. In regards to James Cameron, South Park definitely said it best when they said, "His name is James Cameron, bravest pioneer. No budget too steep, no sea too deep. What's that? It's him, James Cameron. James Cameron, explorer of the sea. With a dying thirst to be the first, could it be? Yeah, that's him, James Cameron." And this is the final trailer for what should be a truly epic movie. Avatar 2. The Way of Water.
Why do you come to us?
I just want to keep my family safe.
Treat them as our brothers and sisters. Teach them our ways.
Keep up, Forest Boy!
If you want to live here, you have to ride.
Let's do it.
Just breathe. Breathe.
That's all they see.
I see.
I'm a warrior like you, I'm supposed to fight.
Protect the people.
Let's get it done.
Avatar, The Way of Water. Experience it in 3D. Only in theaters, December 16th. Tickets on sale now.
Well, that trailer really didn't show much, which I guess Avatar 2 doesn't really even need to have a trailer. It'll still gross $2 billion plus. They only showed the one human being with the flamethrower. The rest was all just CGI characters. I guess I'm kind of glad that they didn't show much, because now everything that happens in the movie, it'll kind of be like the first time I get to see it, so that's cool. But as far as the humans in the movie, we all know Stephen Lang is going to have to stop doing bench press for at least 5 minutes to come kick some ass. And One thing that I did notice from the trailer there is that the girl that he was flirting with there, that wasn't Neytiri. So, yeah. So it looks like old Jake Sully's out to tame a little strange. Then Zoe Saldana is going to show up and be all like, you get away from my blue monkey. This sequel took 13 years to come to life. You know, for Cameron to put it all together in his brain, I guess. To try to put that into perspective, Terminator 1 came out in 1984, and then T2 was released in 1991. So it took him 7 years to really put that one together. And I mean, you know, T2's on everybody's all-time awesome list. So when they asked him why it took him 13 years to finally make Avatar 2, he replied, "James Cameron doesn't do what James Cameron does for James Cameron. James Cameron does what James Cameron does because James Cameron is James Cameron. Thank you, Trey Parker. Avatar 2 in theaters, December 16th. Do yourself a favor and be there, because if you're not there, you'll be somewhere else. Thanks for watching. Bye.